devices. Our bridge mount finally deployed, blowing 1,016 gallon a minute through 10 feet of hard sleeve. It's a 1250 pumper, drafting, we're taking off, no issues whatsoever. Really good depth of water down there. It's about 2.5-3 feet of water, no whirlpool, good rocky bottom. That's working out just fine.